For real.
Not a lot.
I got K-9's older brother. Crazy.
K-9 is Bruce versus IC.
IC, man.
Who's IC? Do you give me some insight on some IC?
Yeah, so IC, he's a player from TJ. He usually goes to a lot of the San Diego tournaments.
Okay.
Very solid player. Does remarkably well for the most part with his Diddy Kong. I think he plays some extra characters as well, too. But primarily, he usually goes... Hey, it's Diddy Kong.
Good. Diddy Kong. Diddy Kong is a good choice, man.
Yeah, man. Stick with Diddy Kong. Yeah, absolutely.
People have been saying after, you know, after all those patches, Diddy Kong is just not as good as he used to be, which is obvious, but he's still a really good character.
Yeah. At the end of the day, he just has such great normals. And so he just continued, like, his fair is such a good move.
Yeah, great.
Especially the air interaction.
Great aerials, and, you know, Diddy Kong with a banana in his hand is, I think, the best character in the game.
Yeah, man.
That is an unapproachable character.
Yeah, man. You have to respect that, man. Especially if they have their Z-drop aerials on lock 2, then they can just do those all day and still maintain the banana. So,
but of course, K9S Bruce lives with zero. I'm sure he has a little bit of Diddy Kong practice.
Yeah, man.
You know, maybe a little bit.
Just a bit. But this is looking fairly close right now, okay? He's going to get hit by the up air, have this juggle situation going on.
Yeah, wow, he just free fall back to stage.
Wow, yeah, he just tossed it at him.
Yeah, uncontested by K9S Bruce.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Doesn't read the air. What if he's going to read the air dodge this time?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Waited for it then.
Nice. Good jump. Good jump.
Yeah.
So I think he might actually be the percent where down throw up air. You can always jump it.
Yeah. I think he's at the percent now, especially with that good old rage that's right now on K9.
Wow, great nair to pick up the banana and approach. A lot of people don't realize you can actually do rising normals or rising aerials from the ground to pick up the pick up items on the ground, especially like banana or gyro. But not many people get to practice extensively with items like that.
Yeah, absolutely.
As IC takes the first stock with the forward air. Down tilt the forward air.
Okay. He's going to get some extra damage here. Oh, wow. Misses all those bears.
Yeah. Yeah, he actually dropped three different attacks.
Yeah, man. Wow.
K9 is Bruce cheating death, and the down tilt up air is going to do it.
Yeah.
Wow. I wish I was that lucky, though.
Yeah, man, that was godlike.
That's cool, though. He gets 23%, so that's better than nothing, I guess.
Okay, and that forward smash can make it to 40.
Yeah, I think he was expecting K9 S Bruce to trip on the banana, maybe, but...
Just threw it out anyway. Okay, here comes K9. Single grab, down push, yep. And that's 15. Just like that, he is taking control of this match.
Yeah, IC having a hard time getting his feet back on the stage. Oh, wow.
Okay. That works.
I think he actually meant to do a ledge drop up air and just got up tilt.
Right.
Missed time to ledge drop.
Yeah. But beautiful conversion by him nonetheless to realize that he got the up tilt. Still going to tack on some extra damage for that. Okay. Claps him up.
And down tilt. Diddy Kong down tilt is such a good attack. Sometimes you'll hit with it and you won't even have time to confirm that you hit.
Yeah.
So you don't get a follow up.
Yeah. Yeah, that move is so amazing, man. He just stays clapping at you. So safe. Fairly safe on shield. Ooh, that's not going to kill yet. Oh, yeah. Goes for another up air.
Weird. I see him staying a little bit too patient in the shield. Oh, no. That bouncing fish catching his air dodge. Why do you think he let go so early? Because he could have made it back.
Yeah. I think that he was scared at that point. He just felt like frantic. He felt like he was getting
pressured. Yeah, he did a fastball, air dodge past the ledge. So he's like, man, I got to make it back. Oh, my God. That's a scary situation to be in, man.
Yeah. But especially given the spacing that K9 was at, there really wasn't a threat of K9 really getting down there in time in there.
Yeah.
And he definitely probably should have taken the option of just being calm, just take a little charge on the up.
It's a split-second decision you got to make, man.
Yep.
So sometimes you can't always guess right.
Yeah, sometimes you don't, right?
Okay. Match number two, running it back to Smashville. What is this, Florida, dog? This is the only stage.
Yeah.
We play like a 10-game grand finals on Smashville. Yeah. I hate Florida,
hey, man. I'm sorry. You might see a lot of that here, too, man. It's definitely the life. Oh, good catch right there by K9 with that fair. Not sure if that was intentional or not.
Yeah.
That's
top tier. That's top tier privilege when you're just throwing out forward airs and you accidentally catch a banana.
Yeah. The reads of this man. Incredible. See? Okay. Oh.
That first match was really relatively close, so I could see the set going either way.
Yeah, definitely. I see. Definitely was bringing it in there. It just seemed like, again, that split second decision that really cost him the stock.
Yeah.
But however, he did get the kill first last time and got a little extra credit. So let's see what he can do this time. Okay.
Polymer goes unpunished.
Yeah. Bounce this shit.
Wow, what a read. Read
so
the monkey flip kick. That attack can be so hard to punish for so many characters.
Yeah.
K9 Bruce, like I said, he has that Diddy Kong experience. So.
Yeah, he automatically knew. Okay. Where they usually go, I'm gonna do it right here. Wow, right
risky.
To him.
Yeah, risky.
The courage of this man. He's waiting for air dodge this time.
See, that's I don't know why he didn't just jump out of that situation instead of air dodging, but
yeah.
Again, like we talked about earlier, it's just you gotta guess sometimes.
Yep, you gotta guess. Okay, good fair. Definitely gonna make this back, especially with the banana. Oh, okay, that's
cute.
Cute
little Z drop for his smash. Oh, okay.
Wow. Yeah. Going for all the tricks right now. And for okay, good for him to get off that platform because. Kenna did the right option right there. That should have been in the stock.
Yeah, but Icy having a really hard time closing out this first stock. Kenna and Bruce, he's... Honestly, he can play so safe right now. He can just throw out his, you know, his safe attacks, forward air. Fall, oh, never mind. Well,
there it is. Down tilt, nub smash, and we'll seal the deal for him. Only down, not too bad. 58%, now 65. Going on up.
Yeah, Icy's going to have to put in a lot of work to if he wants to close out this stock.
Yeah.
72% behind.
Of course, I think as always, the major thing for him is to stay alive long enough to get past the 50-50 option.
Yeah.
That you'll see from Sheik. And once he can get those past those from K9, then he'll be in a good position because, of course, except for like Diddy Kong, with that banana on board, is just such a strong character and has kill options out of down tilt.
Yeah, and on top of that, he's going to have a ton of rage too if he's at that
exactly.
percent. So.
Okay, so he's closing the gap here. Overtaken.
And again, Asper's playing very safe. He knows that Icy did a great job of bringing us back. He realizes he's at kill percent for something like.
Ooh, that's not going to be it.
Not enough.
Just.
Uh oh. Oh,
okay,
wow.
Good jump.
Okay. Yeah, good jump. I think an up air would have just caught him there.
Yeah, you're not at the jump percent yet.
Yeah.
Wow, that Sheik roll over the banana. I wish I could roll over a banana dog. Oh,
wow.
My God.
Oh. And a clean little setup right there. He's not gonna know, but he's gonna lose his life to that.
Oh, that's gotta be frustrating, man.
Yeah.
You have to guess in that situation so many times per match.
Absolutely.
K9 Esper takes it 2-0 over IC. Look at Tyrant. Tyrant in the crowd.
Yeah, look at him. Not impressed. Not impressed at all.
Let's go, Tyrant.
Yeah, man. Look at him, he's clapping his hands.
He's trying not to look. He knows he's on camera.
Yeah, he knows.
But again, guys, thank you so much for joining us. This is 2G Gaming.
Yes.
The EE Saga with DC and Gunblade.
Yeah, man.
Man.
With DC.
Or can I get a subtitle or something?
Yeah, man. We need a featuring. Featuring DC, man.
So I think that might have been the last match on stream before the... Yeah, okay.
Yep.
So now the commentator round robin begins.
All right.